Hello guys, we are at Santa Monica Pier, and here is one end of the historic Route 66. As you can see, a lot of people are here to take the photo. So there's a history behind this whole route. It starts, I would say, like, you know, one of the end is in Santa Monica Pier in California, and the another end is in Arizona. This is around 315 miles long route, which is like now decommissioned. It started in 1926, November 11, and I think the last time they it was operational was until June 25th, 1979. Now it is no longer operational. It was taken over by the newer routes, newer names, the different, you know, city lines, and different other routes. But yeah, its significance is always there. In old times, you know, the Midwest, from the Midwest till like, you know, the lands like Nevada or California, this was the only route. People used to travel from there to here using the Route 66. It has its own significance. Today is just, you know, another board for photos. And this is the Santa Monica Pier. So if you are interested in, you know, driving on the historic route, you should search it out in Google. See where all you can find out the details, where all places it is still, that the boats are still there, so that you can, you know, stop by and you can take the pictures. Thank you.